Hey Joseph, I was on the Punisher 2611. Welcome back to another episode of Fatal Frame, not Final Frame. Sorry. I clearly can't speak today. So yeah, last episode we found a door that needed a code. And I didn't know where the code was, and I looked in the strangling ritual, and it gives two different codes there. And we're gonna see about unlocking this door over here if we can, or breaking the seal on it. We probably can't just yet, but we're gonna see. Yeah. So yeah, we're gonna go back to that number, to that door that has the numbers. And the first code is 1312, and then the second one is 3669. So, we're gonna see if we can enter the first one in that one door. We go to the door with the number code. Alright, and it was over here somewhere. And I'm pretty sure it was over here. So, one, two, one, two. Oh. Okay, so so into this creepy room we go. Oh, and also in the last episode we got attacked by a crazy woman. Girl pointing. Okay. Let's see what she was pointing at. Thanks for closing down the door. Not creepy at all, but you just hit the noises. The cabinet seems to hold very small items. Type 37 phone. Okay, let's go for that. Seductress. as slow as possible. Okay. Ooh. Creepy, creepy. I can't believe that that thing almost killed me and I ran out of film. Oh, I found another spirit stone. Awesome. Okay. So I'm guessing that there's nothing else up here. Alright, so I need to go back to that other room where the sealed door was. I wish I could walk down lines faster. It takes forever to do stuff. It's okay. So many surprise attacks from these ghosts. It's kind of creepy to think about it. Oof. Okay, let's go back this way. Okay. So now we can go into that other room. Oh Hopefully there aren't any more nasty surprises waiting for me. Ugh. To be honest, this game is actually pretty simple. Alright. Let's see what's in this room. Hopefully it's nothing creepy. Oh, there's blood on the floor. Ooh, beautiful. There's a line of blood. Ooh. Shows in the photo. Okay. Oh no, don't tell me there's another. Oh wait, is there a save thing over here? What is this? Okay, so I'm guessing that this is outside in the courtyard. Okay. Oof. I haven't done a quick little save state. That's the doll room. I'm guessing that that other place is probably going to be the fish tank room. Yeah, that's another sealed. I'll have to find another sealed ghost. I guess same for the other one. Okay. Okay. Either this is the courtyard? Or this is just a completely different room. I think this is just a completely different room. Why do I keep getting stuck on that? Wait. Yeah, this has got to be outside. Wait. Miku. Okay. Alright, let's listen to the ghost suit.
September 11th, 8:16 p.m. We looked all over the mansion, but we still couldn't find Koji. While true that this mansion is huge, I'm certain we would have found him by now. Could we have already left? He's been saying something about more ropes since we took somebody.
Okay. That was creepy. Oh, right, the broken Harumu family crest. Yeah, this is outside. This is the courtyard. and not there. Oh, another spirit stone. Nice. Yeah. My guess is I'm gonna have to find some more spirit stones. I mean, not spirit stones, but seal ghosts. I guess it's really the fish tank room is, unless it's that one that's seal. Well, no, because... No, because I... Cause I need... Because I have another coat. I don't know what that is over there. I'm gonna go investigate. Oh. Oh no, I don't like that at all. I don't like the fact that that just flies at me. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna have to find some more seal ghosts for those two doors. Wait, there's a blood trail in there. Oh. Yeah. I've already found where the blood trail is. Yeah, this is outside. Alright, so let's go back inside until I find the fish tank room. I better do another quick save in here. Okay. Okay, Miku. Come on. Come on, girl. Move your skinny butt. Gotta find the fish tank room. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Sorry about that. Alright, so... make our way to the fish tank room. Oh wait, this is the wrong way. I thought there was a map. Yeah, there is. Okay. It's So storehouse, walkway. Okay, burial room, rubble room. Okay, so the rubble. Okay, so that's the burial room. And then that's the chariot atrium. Kimono room. Rope hallway. Fireplace. Library. Lamp hallway. So chariot atrium. Okay, so we still need to find the fish tank room. And I think the abyss. Alright, so yeah, we need to find the fish tank to get into it. This tank room probably has got a code on it. Oh no, that's that creepy room. Not going in there. Okay, so I guess we need to go back up the stairs. I'm gonna find the fish tank room. Okay, let's continue on. Oops, sorry about that. Alright, let's go down here. I wonder if this is the fish tank. Okay. Oh wait, there's something behind here. Can I even go behind here? Yeah, okay. Ah, here we go. What's up? Okay, so this is the balcony. What the? I just saw a shadow. Oh wait, there's something. Oh, more of a motion. Okay, so this is the balcony. Stepped on it. Oh, it's a pillow. Okay. Well. Okay, guys. I think I'm going to... Okay. Okay, we're gonna go down here. See what all that racket is. Stop touching me! Yeah, laugh all you want. Guess what? You're gonna get the smack. Like that? Don't touch me. Oh, there she comes. Hey, grossness. Okay, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end. Well, first let me hear myself. Stupid lady. Okay, so. I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. I hope that y'all have enjoyed this. I'll see y'all in the next episode on the Punisher 611. Peace out.
I know you're a monster.